We'll throw up the Sultan special. So anyways, no, for me, guys, you know, like I said, I do a lot of the director. That's the job I really want. I want director of information technology up in Delhi. That's what I want. But you're going to need to know a lot about Hancock and deposit and have the pin chip, you know, the MOSFETs, matrix worked out, the standard model to Arduino, or capacitors, MOSFET switches, LEDs, light emitting and light receiving diodes. And that's kind of information technology. It kind of, if you have the right sensors and the right circuitry worked out to understand Porosky's, a lot of the service place. You know, for me, when I look at Hancock and you put your little flag in there. Now, they may not be the longest career sets, but hopefully I had a good career set inside of there. So you have to ask everybody else on the resume. And I mean, it starts to be, I talk about Perkins and lately here, you know, it's fun when you can get them in the stone mill cranking board, but let's see how you do in something like Subway or Maravito's. Well, a lot of them do have management positions. Firstly, they are locked up. They are in play, gravity. You're going to have to do better than the standard model to quantumly better on a leap, better than what the standard is to do something like that, if that's the avenue for the camp that you're willing to dig up on the hillside. Z-coin. And get this in there before I got to take off. Now, again, you know, when I look at, you know, for me, I got Valero's. I've been behind the counter. The country store, I've been behind the counter. Now, it's only one day, but Maravito's. You know, and so when you're playing the wave functions towards lunch breaks, morning sandwiches, coffees, and what kind of guys go where? Well, firstly, there's regional, local. They're going to probably go to the closest one in the direction to wherever they're going in the morning. Or at the end of the day, and there might be a sale or a deal why they make some other decision on why do something. Talk about fly fishing in the Hancock House Hotel, or you know where I'm going. I'm looking for directions or something like that. And you know, in the same way, you know, it comes in. You'll see a lot of those guys that are working other sites and doing things like that. So it kind of puts me in a privileged psychology position where you got to sign some morality contracts on how you talk about something or whether you give somebody, you know, advice on a certain station like that about how I did those stations and whether those are appropriate or not, or timelines accordingly to what's going on in the work schedule that I would be dealing with over there. And so it's good, you know, you get a lot of those things. I've done inventory behind Parts Plus, you know, so I've been behind the counter over there. And a few other places, you know, a lot of the big businesses inside of the region. I obviously don't have them all on the spades, but I have more than a few. And it takes up the majority of it. And then you start to see similarities in the pattern between what labor positions or what non-labor positions you're doing. And, you know, they're the same thing but different when you're dealing with technical, lots of buttons or anything could be a button you need to push in the quick way. You know, it's one of those things at the gas station. Whereas the saws, you know, they're the same way. As soon as you try to figure out the counter, is that the one I need to do? Especially in multi-steps, like those Italian gantries over to Johnson and Rhodes or something, where you got to program both limits, the speeds, the drop limit, the length of the stone with a tape measure, and that physically does a thing. In the same way, somebody comes in and there's regular cash out, coffees are standard things, the scanner brings up a thing, the money comes crossed, or credit card comes in, it's going to ask you to accept that. And then at that point in time, yep, you hit the send it button, and then it starts automatically going, they take their stuff and they leave. And in the same way, they're really close to each other, except for you don't have to unload the saw when you're done programming that cut like that. And if things are correct and you autonomously program that correct, you won't have any problems. You won't have, oh, well, it looks a little underage or it's got some cracks and some reeds in it. So you cut or you do accordingly, judicially, what happens to the standard model of that function. You know, and it's going to be Subway there dealing with pastrami being the most expensive one. And why sales to a city's version of doing $5 footlongs comparatively to a small town where, if I save all your receipts and I give you, and if I save all my receipts and I ask you to quick do a survey for me and keep them in my own manila folder, just the cut coefficients of how many stacks I did and how many packs that is, or pallets or burn turns that you did, and you can kind of reverse time analysis that, make a checklist and a tally, prime, or use cameras and fast forward, pause, AR, pause, 600 for general promotion board, that would be a job in itself of doing something different. And it's usually the safety officers, chemical analysis, gasoline, kerosene, coolants, cleaners, windshield wiper fluid, you know, so you're going to have an OSHA standard on what those things are, because they're a matrix under the same standards that works through the physics, like turnover for people not being able to adjust into the system or justifiably firing or hiring somebody over somebody or under somebody, for reasonable standards of adjusting what the physics standard model is in those models. So again, you know, I've been working the droid program for the terminal at the, you know, you want to make sure you have one, send it to them, and make sure that they can kind of practice Bernoulli's math problems, whether it be stacking board, running treads, programming the tread saw, a tailing gantry, a 5-foot saw, because those saws are really relative there. When you start to look around, well, there's similarities between saw A's and saw B. A Python here or a Python there might have age differentials. I have different parts, you know, when you get into the book of the mechanic stuff on that, that version of it becomes very different when you're in that mill. Of course, road crews and state workers, there's always the skid steer, the loader, the dozer, the trucks. And again, you know, you got to know those models. They have artillery teardown, clean gear, AR-15, all the firing pins. But it, you know, for somebody like me, once if you don't have that teardown, right, or you don't have the sub teardown M1, M2 to what the guy is supposed to do, clean out the tracks, you know, that's on your job detail. It doesn't effectively form a gravity that's on the quote contract of something, because that gives me a standard model. And yeah, that might not be perfect, but we can start to say, well, that's creeping away from what the details are on time fraud, work fraud, administrative immunity, to what those things are. And that keeps the immune system real high. That keeps the problems on that standard a lot lower, and hopefully it works a lot better. So that's kind of what I'm bringing in to doing it. And even though, you know, I'd have to go back through it all and all the jobs, and I'd probably have to go back and double tap them from an OSHA standard of what it is, I'd have to come back in on their forms to do it. And I would just fill in what information I have on those forms, not just with past records, but to see where it is today by comparing those past records to each other's models and seeing what the prime functions would actually correlate to be in a physics. You know, that collapses the wave function and gives you cosmic radiation background, NTF beginning, NTF end, first star for you, you know, is not just the tomb of the unknown soldier. I'll take a salty, and you know, they should just do well there. They're a hydrogen gas ball and burning it down, and usually those are the ones you aim for by the graph. Now, it's not any of them, but there are some demographics where high probability, airborne, getting out of the buds, getting up in the morning, that stuff will have a high probability on effect. So, that would be my note to you this morning. Catch you on the next one.